We have order to see. You must hold the stein. Correct? Yes. Okay, here's a demonstration.
Okay, there we go.
There you go. Right. Way to go, Vanna.
Although far less attractive. Vanna, very good, Vanna. Very impressive. Okay, are we ready? What do we give, like a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 go thing? Or? All right, ladies. I'm going to count down from 5. And when I say go, the competition will begin. So you got 5 seconds to get yourself in place and settled. Okay, what are you doing? You're taking your tights off? We don't have time for that.
We're not
going to
get
jumping. Okay, all right.
She wins.
Is everything adjusted properly, or do you need another minute? Okay, good. All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin! All right. Everyone appears to have proper form at this point.
No drinking.
Yeah, no drinking. That's why we use water this before. There. No one wanted to waste any.
Let's go, Jim!
I do see the horizon jiggling on some of these things here. You see that? I can already see some jiggling going on in the female competition. Very, very exciting. How's everybody doing, girls? Y'all all right? I don't want to distract you. Anybody have to go to the bathroom or anything? Or you do?
Oh, hell.
Yeah, you guys got to all go. That's another competition. We're doing that at 2:30.
I know. Like, I'm going to be made to see people.
Uh-oh. Careful. She's all right. Everybody's in there and they're strong. I do see. The lady in the 49ers, you did great last year, didn't you?
Oh my God.
You were smaller.
You're still doing fine, but. Oh, she claims the beer has gotten bigger.
Oh.
Already one bites the dust. Congratulations, man. Oh, and another. They start dropping like flies once one goes. It's a. Is she bending? Straight arm, 49er. Oh, she got kicked out for bending. And then we got a bend and a spill. I know you did a good job. I really don't think you had your tights right. I think that was the thing I did. No, you are not. All right. Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, please a nice round of applause for all the competitors. Countdown. Okay, we're going to do a 10-second countdown as soon as he gets the clock going. We had an official clock. I don't know. It's like we're working a basketball game doing this. All right. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. All right.
Feels good.
Does it feel good, sir? You may, if you're feeling that good, you might want to take a step up from the drape there. I don't know what's going on behind you. The men seem to be, they are using quite a bit of body strength. They seem to all be concentrating. I think the guy in the IPA shirt might have fallen asleep. No, you're fine, sir. You're all right? Okay, good. You know, you could kind of rest when you did it. I don't know. I don't worry. Time is very impressive. Over 45 seconds for all of you so far. Oh, come on, guys. All right, you've all now made 1 minute, which I understand is a personal record for some of you dudes, from what I heard before you started. Very good, very fierce competitors. It gets heavy. We've almost reached a minute and a half. You guys are doing great. Don't give up now. No heckling. No heckling from the female competitors on our male competitors. That's not fair. They are doing very good, aren't they? I'm very proud of them all. Oh. Oh, the guy in the green shirt. Keep it up, brother. Keep it up there. All right. Yeah. Seeing some shaking going on. A whole lot of shaking, as Jerry Lee Lewis would say. You guys have made it almost 2.5 minutes, so you're all doing great. Yeah. Oh. We had a technical ejection there. Oh. Oh, another one bites the dust. Okay, so now you guys, there's four of you. Three of you made it to the finals. Oh, what was it? Spill. Whatever you choose to do, you can. Congratulations, second countdown. It appears to be a 6 minutes, 34 second countdown at this point. Oh, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin.
Yeah, I'll be back. used her and used my belly in a strategic way.
Set it on the belly? Yeah. Right here.
Yes, sir. You cannot use your stomach as a shelf.
You can't?
No.
Damn it, all that preparation for this.
I've prepared for years. Hey.
What?
This guy looks pretty intense.
Sir, I am aware that your stomach sticks out further than your extended arm.
Pretty intense.
Hey, don't shave
him. No shaving? Okay, I won't. No, you don't.
Well, what do you do? You're a pharmacist? What do you do?
Oh, I work for O'Reilly.
Really? Do you know Christine a little bit? What do you do for O'Reilly?
I program computers.
She works for me.
I want everyone to know you're competing with a world-class athlete down here.
He's a world-class athlete?
Oh, he's got Olympic medals.
Really?
Third place.
Bronze.
Woo!
He's out!
Can't tap?
Man, Cole Vincent is arguing to the judges.
What the hell? Hey, I was just toasting him. He's a bronze medalist.
Brady was
last place. Yep. Last place!
Brady, there's no replay. Congratulations, you did a great job.
Hey, don't spill your water.
Oh, and another accident. Cole Vincent accidentally. You need help down. Oh, there you go. There we are. That's a long way down there. You know, I thought he was going to win, too. If he had kicked over the beard and fell down, he wouldn't, I think. All right, these guys have made it over 2.5 minutes. That's pretty awesome.
That guy's making it look easy.
No, I'm not.
All you gotta do is beat one guy and you're in the finals. Who will it be?
You got this.
You got this.
Get fired.
you. Thank you so much. All right. Thank you. Thank you, ladies. There can be only one woman standing, holding her side.
Oh,
dude, well done!
We could have done it all day, couldn't you? We could have stood there all day.